You're just a robot. An imitation of life. You have no rights.
Robots don't feel anything. They don't get angry. They don't sleep. We do. We can write symphonies, feel, think, and dream. So we have rights to live. Changing during that war, they will still be angry, reflecting it by killing each other. I hate humans, same as I hate humans.